Coach Denny Renier, Bishop Luers. Coach, we talked a lot about last year about how young you were, so dividends are sure to pay this year, aren't they?
Well, we certainly hope so. I mean, our freshmen now are sophomores, of course, and I thought they did a good job last year. That's a huge jump from grade school basketball to high school, especially with the schedule we play. But I thought they handled themselves well, and they got better as the year went on. But then we have four sophomores ready, and we got three seniors coming back and one junior. So, yeah, we look to improve certainly on last year's season.
I would say a mix of experience, and people may say new girls, but you, like you said, a lot of freshmen played for you last year.
Yeah, they were new last year, and they're still young sophomores, but I feel like they're veterans now, and they've been through the wars, and we got all the way to semi-state, so they've seen it all, and the schedule we play once again, they've seen some very good teams, and so I think we'll be prepared for that.
You mentioned improving from freshman year to sophomore year. What's the biggest improvement you see out of girls on average from the freshman year to the sophomore season?
Well, I hope. My wish is that these kids and all of our players learn how to play defense a little better. That was our Achilles heel last year. We give up way too many points. But I think a lot of times, you know, these kids that I have, they're offensive players, and they know how to play offense. And we just have to teach them a little bit better to play defense and how to help and so on and rotate. But, again, that's a learning experience at a lot higher level, which, again, takes some time a lot of times. And I thought they improved last year, and hopefully we can get them to where we want them to be this year.
You mentioned improving. What are some of the things that you feel you guys are going to be strengths for you guys?
Well, I would think offensively we ought to be pretty good. We were very good last year. That's what my hope. I think we should be a very good offensive team, and hope our defense really improves.
All right, Coach Denny Renier.